Hello, my name is Daniel Stephenson. I'm a research extension weed scientist with the LSU Ag Center. I also have statewide responsibility as the weed scientist. What I want to talk to you guys about today is weed control in grain sorghum. Grain sorghum is an important crop for Louisiana for those farmers that produce it. It's not thousands of acres. It doesn't rival corn or cotton or soybeans, the number of acres that's planted. But for those individuals that use it in the rotation, it is very, very important. One of the things that makes weed control in grain sorghum complicated is that there is no Roundup Ready grain sorghum. There is no grain sorghum that's tolerant to glufosinate or Liberty. So we have to focus on using the conventional herbicides. So it's more of a basic weed control pattern. But one of the things research has shown is that a pre-emerge herbicide behind the planter, sprayed on the soil after planting, followed by a post-emerge application, anywhere from 8 to 12 inch milo, depending on your weed size, year in and year out, provides the most consistent weed control. So here today, what you're going to see first is grain sorghum where we only used a post-emergence application. In this instance, it was atrazine plus crop oil, which is a standard that you use. So notice that we've got very poor grass weed control. It's just not doing very well. It's not really going to affect yield, but it's just ugly. And that's one of the things that I hear from a lot of grain sorghum growers is that they just see grass growing down the middle of the crop. They don't like it. The next you're going to see is where we had atrazine plus dual magnum as a pre-emerge herbicide, followed again at 8 to 12 inch milo with atrazine post-emergence plus crop oil. Startling difference. I'm sure you can see it. Absolutely no grass, completely clean. So what this does is this backs up not only what we find in our data shown in grain sorghum, but for cotton, for soybeans, in particular those two, that you need a residual behind the planter followed by an early post application for season-long weed control. So with that, I hope you have a good day.